Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix this annoying error in Xbox Game Pass for the PC, Windows 10 or Windows 11. It's very easy to fix, so watch the video and try not to skip any steps. The first thing you want to do is open PowerShell as administrator. So very easy, go to search, go to PowerShell, right click and say run as administrator. And this will come up, and after you've done this, you want to copy and paste this. I'll put this in the video description below, in here, like this. Then after it's executed the first command, take the second command, copy, paste it. So what you're doing is removing Xbox Game Pass, and you're basically reinstalling Xbox Game Pass. Then when this comes up, press install, and hit yes when it asks you to do. And it will reinstall Xbox Game Pass, and this should fix the error, or at least it fixes the error for most people. After you've done this, try to reboot and see if it fixes the error. Let me see it here. And that should be it. So restart the device, see if it takes effect, and then test the installation. And that is it. If this fixed your error, please leave the video a like. If this didn't fix the error, please leave the video a comment, and I'll do my best to get back to you.